Nalini Sriharan, do you regret your role in the assassination of Rajiv Gandhi?
I don't have any role at all, really. But the case, very, very difficult only. For the case, I regret, really.
But you were convicted, ma'am, which is why I'm asking.
Yeah, I know, I'm convicted. But to my heart and to my, how to say, conscience.
Go ahead, your conscience, yes.
It's very peaceful and it knows what happened. And it knows how it is. No, it didn't do anything harm.